The pace of design for industrial and automotive electronics has accelerated significantly, driving the need for flexible development platforms with the performance and interfaces needed in these markets. NXP's S32K312 MINI-EVB, available from Mouser Electronics, is an evaluation board based on the NXP S32K312 Automotive MCU, with a 120 MHz Arm Cortex-M7 core that can handle advanced algorithms for data analysis and diagnosis. This is complemented by an NXP FS26 safety system basis chip, providing voltage rails and safety monitoring functions for ASIL B systems. The evaluation board offers CAN and LIN interfaces plus Arduino UNO compatible headers for flexible expansion using shields, including NXP's three-phase motor control shield and a communication shield to add more CAN and LIN connections. The board has a USB-C connector and integrated programmer debugger, as well as a 10-pin JTAG connector.